so much for joining us today. And to all of our viewers who have mustaches or sideburns or beards or Van Dykes or goatees or silk patches, wear them proudly. We support you all.
That's right. And send us a dollar.
Yep, and send us a... Wait, Toonie, no.
Why not? Work for Soupy Sales.
No, Toonie, it did not work for Soupy Sales.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, but do you know what did work for Soupy Sales?
What's that? Well, this has got to be a new record, Toonie.
Maybe for you. Probably not for Soupy.
Yeah, probably not. Anyway, let's take a look at what our viewers have sent us. This one comes to us from Angel in Detroit. Angel says, I drew this digital picture of Toonie the Tuna just to show my appreciation for him, since he's my favorite. I hope you enjoy it.
Do I ever enjoy it? I enjoy almost as much as I enjoy Bill getting hit in the face with a pot. Great work, Angel.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Angel. Visit the link below to find out how you can send us your viewer mail. For now, it's bye-bye from Bill.
And thanks from Toonie. That is a great drawing.
I've noticed you never get hit in the face with pies.
Oh, I know. You know, usually because I like to eat pies. I don't like to get hit in the face with pies.
Well, if you like to eat them, I mean, look at how much closer it is to your face. You don't have to scoop down. It's right there.
Yeah. You know what? It's not going to happen, okay? I'm never going to get a pie to the face.
Never's a long time, Toonie.
This is my meal ticket. Nothing can happen to this face. If it does, this show is ruined.
Your face is your moneymaker.
That's right. It's the show's moneymaker, too.
Yeah.
On the next video,
we show you what really goes on behind the scenes.
Hey, Bill, did you get paid by Clean yet?
Plus, Bugs, Coyote, and Roadrunner.
Thank you for watching.